Point Conic Fire, April 27th, 1986. Somewhere after 9 p.m. local.
Plumbers, they don't know the difference.
what's your address here, Woody?
Hey, Bud, what's just how you do your plumbing work, ain't it?
What's the address?
Watch out, he's got the hose.
He's got the hose. Yeah, but I got a gun.
15 Pine Road, I think.
All right.
Did you hear what he said?
You still rolling?
Yep.
Can you tell the gentleman that?
You're right. Where is he? You're right. You can't.
Yeah, like, no way to leave from the
downtown. Can I go back on patrol, sir?
Yes.
You're excused.
Stand, please, sir.
What do you want to cruise around here for now?
No, no, we're all through if you guys are all through. We're going to get out of here.
We're going to throw the engine to a shutdown. Same floor here?
This is the original, yeah?
Yeah, well. When was the last time you checked the food plate? I think it just got hot.
Yeah.
It's a gas-fired unit, just got hot.
Because, you know, the only time we ever use this thing is maybe in the late fall, put it on to take the chill out of the air, basically. You know. So maybe that's what it was. No?
Mm. Every time one of these units starts up, it starts up cold, you get condensation in the pipes.
Standing by.
Nice luck.